All righty.
This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. Another amplifier. I need a minute to triangulate the signal's origin. Signals coming from that crashed tube ship.
Nope. Bye. Oh, I meant to slide. Ooh, shit. All these. Oh. Hwa. Hwa. Oh, that's a big one.
This one has a safeguard. I'll need a minute to disable.
Of course, of course, of course. Do not have good weapons for this. Wow. Some weird, like, acceleration things with that.
That's the last amplifier. The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mindbender.
The Mindbender. I wish you could blink through walls. That'd be really cool.
This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, like Crota and Oryx had.
Huh?
The Mindbender thinks he can create it by killing powerful beings. But that should only work for the Hive.
Well, it's kind of Hive-y. And the throne worlds definitely helped them get strong. I think I did that pretty well. Oh. Screams. Oh no. Who's that blink? Oh. Oh, I don't like those. What are they? They're like behind something. Thought he was gonna like pop or something. There's a big tomb ship. What is that? Probably immune. Alright, well, this is probably a checkpoint. I'm gonna go in there and try and shotgun these things. Kill you. Easier than Crota. Well, oh dear. Nope, run, abandon. Abort. Oh, you punk. Yes.
We've got to go. This place is destabilizing.
Oh. That was cool.
I want to think Cade can rest easier now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed. Six names off our list. Only two left, then Aldrin. Maybe Petra or Spider has a lead on the Machinist and the Fanatic for us.
This is a big room, locking this door. Okay, well, that was the mind bender. That was cool. Alright, well, yeah, that's it. Now on to future.